very good afternoon, my dear students. Today, Maths PA Plus module, let us start. Today, we are going to see basic. Okay, first you have to see definition of integer. Okay, already you have learned integer in system itself. Just I recall it. Okay, what is mean by integer? The integer is nothing but negative integer and positive integer combined with zero is called integers. Okay, for example, you are having negative integers. Okay. You are having positive integer. The negative integers and positive integers combined with zero is called integer. Okay. Is neither. Now, neither negative nor positive integers called zero. Okay. Positive or negative integers. Okay. Once again, I repeat you. The definition of integer is nothing but negative integers and positive integers combined with zero is called integers. Okay. You understand now? Next, we are going to see basic operation of integers. Okay. The basic operation of integers, there are four basic operation of integers are there. First one, addition of integer. Second one, subtraction of integer. Third one, multiplication of integer. Last one, division of integers. First we are going to see addition of integer. Okay. Some examples are given. Add 8 and minus 12 using number line. Okay. Number line already you have known, ma'am. First you have to draw the number line using scale, ma'am. You have to use scale. Okay. This is your numbers line mark. You have to put the arrow mark in both sides. Okay. The integer is number ends. Okay. You have to put the arrow mark. First, add 8 and minus 2 using number line. Okay. First, you have to add means positive integer means this is positive integer. So, you move to right hand side. Okay. Negative integer means you have to move to left hand side. Okay. First, you have to give given 8 is positive integer, negative integers. This is positive integer. So you have to move 8 step here. Okay, you join me 8 step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You move to 8 steps. Okay, next. Next, we are going to see minus 12 is negative integer. So, you have to move to left hand side. Okay, we start with here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, therefore, the answer is minus 4. Okay, therefore, 8 minus 12 equal to minus 4. This is answer. Okay. You understand this now? Once I can repeat you. First you have to First you have to first hand division means you have to move to right hand side. Ninth division means you have to move to left hand side. Okay, they are given first integer. Okay, so you have to move right hand side. You start with 0, ma. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, here you are given minus 12. This is negative. So you have to move to left hand side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You start end with minus 4. So therefore, 8 minus 12 is minus 4. Okay, next we are going to see example 2 and minus 3 and minus 4 using number line. Okay, the both the numbers are having negative. Okay, so you have to first you have to draw the put the line numbers line. Okay, solution you have to using scale mark. Okay students, I hope all understand. If you finish this, send me WhatsApp.